do this quiet. Silence gun in one hand, machete in the other. Try using the smuggler's cave down on the right side, or the power station on the left. Get into that fort any way you can. You'll find the uranium in the armory. Always wanted to storm a castle. Put that thing back in the water.
Come on, come on, come on. My true Yarans, learn these names. Clara Garcia, Juan Cortez, Libertad. These are our enemies. They are not people. They are rabid dogs and must be put down. It is your duty to inform your local protectores de la patria if you have any information leading to their whereabouts. Paradise will be ours, but only after these terroristas have been brought to justice.
The key. This should get me Juan's uranium. Found the armory. The uranium is inside. The uranium.
Juan, you didn't fucking tell me I was stealing uranium.
It was supposed to be a surprise. Now bring it back to me.
What if this shit kills me?
It's depleted uranium, Danny. Stop being such a pussy.
Yarans, be proud of your navy. Two of our finest ships, the Gabriel Castillo and the Leon Vejara, are standing guard. They are preventing the Libertad area infection from spreading to the rest of Yara. To the fine residents of Santuario Island. If you have any doubt about the strength of our nation, simply look to the horizon and see the power.
see. Still want to know what he's going to do with you.
If I know Juan, you're about to get a fucked up surprise. See you back at camp.
That's a big crook! Hey, stay strong out there, okay?
Slow.
Wall now.
Coño! I just got you! Huh? Oh yeah, Juan.
This is resolver, Danny. Depleted uranium. Soviets left these sexy byproducts of nuclear enrichment behind in the 80s. Yankees use it for tank armor and bullets. Crazy assholes.
Sounds dangerous.
You'll be a fucking superhero, Danny.
Nita and I used to sneak these into the orphanage.
Essential reading while waiting to fuck up convoys in the mud. A guerrilla must be a sponge for inspiration.
Okay, but what the hell is this?
This is a Supremo.
Looks like a rocket launcher.
See, she does that too. One more thing. I want you to meet Tostador. The two go together like fire and fury.
I like how you reserved Juan.
So do I.
Hey.
Supremos are like a good lover. Or a great sandwich.
Are you just hungry, Juan?
Yes, but I'm talking about layers, Danny. Head to the workbench and I'll show you. Supremos aren't just simple tools. Let's take a look at that Supremo. The special ingredient that makes this all happen.
Pick a gadget, Danny. This is a safe space. There's no wrong answer here.
Excellent. Now go talk to Clara. Time to give that Supremo a workout. Now go talk to Clara. Time to put that Supremo to use, guerrilla.
Hola, guerrilla.
Y voilà. You're not.
What are you feeding that fucking thing? You really think we get through that, bro?
Got a job for you. I don't need to tell you that Viviro is the lifeblood of Castillo's regime. He's built work, hit that slave camp hard. Suerte.
Oye.
Hola, guerrilla. Time for a test drive of that Supremo. Now, if things get too heavy with the soldados, just pull the trigger. But one tiny, tiny thing you should know.
Uh-huh.
The Supremos are in an experimental phase. They need time to breathe after you use them. You know, so they don't overload and kill you.
Could have told me before I strapped one to my back.
Just let that Supremo feed off the blood of your enemies.
What?
You'll get it, Danny. You'll get it.
Finally. Listen, I'm not going to bullshit you. I wanted to do this alone, but Clara gave me an order.
I can handle myself.
Don't give a shit. So could Lita. She should be here right now, but instead, I get you.
And I'm supposed to be in Miami. But instead, my two best friends are dead, and I'm stuck here with you. So, truce?
Enough talk. Step one, we hit the tobacco. Step two, we destroy their poison supply. Step three, we get the fuck out of there, and Castillo gets a nice pretty message from Libertad.
Got it.
Take this gear. It'll protect you from fire, and more importantly, Castillo's fucking poison. Gear in the right situation will keep you alive.
Yeah, right tool for the right job. Been hearing that a lot lately.
Listen, Julio. Lita was like a sister to me.
She shouldn't have been on that fucking boat. She died because of you, or us.
No. Anton Castillo killed Lita. If I could change anything, it would be me dying on that beach. Lita was a better person than I could ever be. And if she loved you, well, that just says a lot about who you are.
Enough. Look, if you and I are going to do this, you need to know about the poison.
You mean that shit they spray on the leaves?
Its real name is PG-240. But we call it the poison because it fucked up your system. Try not to breathe it or get it on your skin. It can make you go fucking crazy or sick, like deep down sick. And if that doesn't get you, the cancer that grows inside you will.
Coño.
So you're military. Marksman? Close us up? What's your thing?
I'm good with guns. We get along.
We'll start PG. That gear I gave you was just for fire and poison, but guerrilla can gear that fits their style, no matter the situation, or they get themselves killed. This is a good place to scout it.
Right behind you.
Let's see what we're up against.
Up here. Dale.
See the Viviro tobacco and the yellow poison tanks?
Si.
Punch holes in the tanks to let the poison out into the air. Fun fact, poison and fire make a hell of a mix. Big boom. Same idea with the fumigators. They're hard to kill, but they can't take the heat. You've got a flamethrower. You've got that Supremo. Time to fuck up all this Viviro bullshit. You know, Lita and I had a ritual. Psych us up before battle. A song.
Hit me.
El movimiento de libertad. Oh, bella ciao, bella ciao, bella ciao, ciao, ciao.
For Lita.
For Lita. Let's make some chaos, Danny.
Oh,
Oh, shit!
Time. Thank you.
burning sheet with a flamethrower. Felt familiar. Easy now. Vamos.
I bet they see the smoke from Esperanza. Shit, you really can hold your own.
I don't want to say I told you so, but...
Look, we should move. That was a hell of a light show, and they're going to see the smoke.
We work well together.
See, listen, if you are good with Lita, you're good with me. Gracias, Danny. Meet you back at camp.
Oye, claro. I hope you can see the smoke from where you are.
You struck a blow against Castillo today. I hope Julio wasn't too rough on you.
He's hurting, but okay. I think Lita would be smiling right now.
Danny, there's someone I want you to meet. His name is Benito. He's a local fisherman, which means boats for Libertad. He lives on the east side of Casas Cove.
Always got time to make new friends.
You're building bridges for me, Danny. It's your gift. We need Benito. Talk to him.
Yeah.
You want me to steal one? Been doing that since I was a kid.
You're in the big leagues now. You need a car? Just call for one. I'll have a friend bring it right to you.
Gracias. But you don't have any friends, Juan.
Just shut up and call for a car, Danny.